Hi, this is Mark, and this is English Conversation Practice Around the House. Furniture. The bed. The table. The bookcase. The armchair. The closet. The desk. The lamp. Things and people. Man. He's on the bed. Woman. She's by the bookcase. Water. It's on the table. Electric shaver. It's on the armchair. Shirt. It's in the closet. Fishbowl. It's on the desk. Plant. It's by the lamp. Where is? Where's Joe? He's on the bed. Where's Sue? She's by the bookcase. Where's the water? It's on the table. Where's the electric shaver? It's on the armchair. Where's the shirt? It's in the closet. Where's the fishbowl? It's on the desk. Where's the plant? It's by the lamp. Okay, it's your turn. Where's Joe? He's on the bed. Where's Sue? She's by the bookcase. Where's the water? It's on the table. Where's the electric shaver? It's on the chair. Where's the shirt? It's in the closet. Where's the fishbowl? It's on the desk. Where's the plant? It's by the lamp. Okay, great job. And please don't ring that bell to get all my videos. And please check those boxes to get my notifications. And please join the channel. That would be great. And for worksheets and flashcards, please check out my website, markkulik.com. Okay, thanks a lot. Take it easy. Bye.